Well, Mitch draws first blood. It's 1-0. No, I didn't watch that stream. I heard it was pretty good. I heard the quality was good and the commentary was very good too, so, but I didn't get a chance to catch it. Sit around and watch the same two people play for 4 hours unless they're really, really good players and it's a long match. But one set for 4 hours? Wow. Mop squeezers, that's funny. The score is 2-0 and
No, you can't. No. Standing again.
No soccer picks.
Score is 2-0. Mitch Ellerman.
He thinks he's in concert. Look at him. He's all. He's all gone. He's had like 5 beers. Now he's drinking 77. He's all lit up.
Yes, this is a 9-foot table.
No, it's not a race to 9 on the winners. It's a race to 8 on the winners, race to 7 on the loser side.
Between the money and a tournament for it. I know the difference. You can reach back in your pocket and play another set in a tournament, you can. One shot deal. Yeah.
Score is 3-0, favor of Mitch Ellerman over Nick Deleon.
You played this shit, man?
Yeah. He don't know how it'd be anything else. Guys are all feeling each other up, man. What's going on here?
Who's on 10?
I don't know.
me and you, man. Me and you in the finals, dude.
No, me and you are going to have our own finals. Yeah. This will be with about 12 chicks. It's going to be me and you and 12 girls in our tournament. No, 14, because I got a 16-person bracket.
Yeah. Alright.
Nick's just on fire right now. He's on fire. He hasn't missed one bet.
Four nothing is the score. Mitch Ellerman over Nick Deleon. Looks like Mitch is making quick work of Nick. Nick's a pretty good player too. Just Mitch hasn't missed a ball yet. This set, the last set he played on the TV table, he only missed one ball in a race to eight, which is pretty good and pretty damn good. Yeah, and he's got a monster break. Watch this break. He breaks the balls. I mean, it's wakes you up.
Nah, he's right there with his hat on backwards walking. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
twice now. You learn a lot when you watch
yourself.
Yeah,
yeah, you do. Without a doubt.
You really do. You learn a lot.
Yeah. I mean, a lot of people even that do, they played out the one pocket thing, George Rosenheck, or Greg Rosenheck.
Huh?
Greg Rosenheck from California. He was happy to see his match on there and get to watch it, you know?
Yeah, Dick, get up here tomorrow. You can hang out and show me your stroll and your gangsta lean and whatever else you can do.
Jerry Stocker. Yeah, George won that match.
Hey, George Tache won his match.
Yeah, holy shit. That's going to take a while. For these guys to finish? Yeah, who went the winner of this one? Gary Andrews and Phil, whoever that is?
No, you're right here.
Oh, I'm already here.
Yeah, you're waiting for this guy. Table 14, you play if you win. Dave Collins and Wayne.
Can you look in the brackets and just see if you
can?
Oh, losers.
Yeah, it's me, Lenny.
That's it? 85?
85.
People depress me.
It's because it's not a strip club.
I don't go to those establishments. I don't frequent those establishments.
I don't either.
Bet something. Bet something.
I don't either.
Your personality, you gotta be alive.
Bet something. I'm not sure if I'm playing at that, I heard about it just recently, like a couple days ago. Possibility. What's the entry fee to that? Is it about, I think it's $100 entry? I'm flying.
Is he riding or driving?
I'm not sure yet. I gotta see what this tournament ends up like.
More than likely gonna go home though. But I ain't driving.
Well, the score is 5-1. Mitch Ellerman over Nick DeLeon.
Yes, sir. What's that? You won?
Good man. You guys play pretty good, man. Jesus, Joey. Yes, sir.
Yes, he is. He's on the table to the left. He's playing a really good eight. His name's Allen. I don't know his last name. But he's a pretty good player. Very slow, deliberate player.
Outspoken.
Hey, Dick, I don't believe Gus is here. I didn't see him. It's just Scott who's down here, so Gus will not be here.
Joking around, dude. Look at this guy.
I'll watch it. I mean, I'm not.
Yes, Rudy's here. Score is 6-1, Mitch Ellerman.
No, I mean, they gotta go to here. Oh, okay. I didn't know. I knew you changed it. I didn't know. Let me find Trace.
Yeah, I believe so.
I already beat you already.
No, the night's just beginning.
The night's just beginning, my ass.
pretty good for you. So he's the slowest player in the tournament, I think.
This is just how it's going to work.
I'm just saying he is the slowest person in the tournament.
Yes, for sure.
Like they said, really, really slow?
Hasn't started yet.
Knocked out, or he's gonna submit them. Because he's gonna go haymakers.
That guy is an animal. He throws those punches so fast.
It's like getting hit with a sledgehammer, dude.
That right there might be the smartest heavyweight to ever fight.
He's gonna be a good fight.
Score is 7-2. Mitch Ellerman over Nick DeLeon.
Just moved. I'm going to see what you see. this is about land.
I
trust you. I don't know, I get paid to lie, so I think that's a good thing.
You're a lawyer.
I'm a poker player.
Okay.
I'm the only profession I can lie. When I get busted lying, I say, what the fuck do you expect? I'm a poker player. You really believe me? How's that your fault?
I'll tell you the truth.
Score is 7-3. I hooked you guys up with a link for the Lesnar and Couture fight. It's about to start right now, so I'm watching it and watching this pool. I'm having the best of both worlds. I love MMA, so for you guys out there who do like it, link is up. Yeah, this is going to be a good match. Brock Lesnar, Randy Couture. I'm going to go with Randy. Lesnar's going to be an animal. Oh, he looks like a big meathead.
I mean, you can get it for free. That's what I do. It's going live. It's still, it's a pay-per-view, but I don't have to pay.
Nothing.
Just
these hacker websites.
Whatever I want to watch, paper, any kind of pay-per-view, I'll watch it. Yeah, Randy is small compared to
him. He looks a lot smaller.
He's got to be 40 or 50 pounds less than
this. He's got to be about 100 pounds.
He's
fucking up.
Yeah, he's probably like 220. Brock's like 260,
270.
Nah, they're all like, they're just getting frozen because there's so many people in here watching this.
Yeah, no problem. I hope you guys are enjoying the stream here.
I played one pocket with him quite a few times.
Over here. Did you win?
I won.
Hey, you are a machine.
Stick to shooting.
Albrecht custom keys. Albrecht.
Is it good? Yeah,
is it
still
joining? Yeah,
we'll
do it.
The one
road, do you have a lead?
Yeah.
The one lost side we like to call it.
This is what?
19-4.
Let me see if I can
Score is 7-5 in favor of Mitch Ellerman over Nick DeLeon. Yeah, maybe one of these days Jerry will have that many viewers. You never know. I mean, it's just got to grow, you know. You got to get people aware of the stream. And there's so many UFC MMA fans, and they spend money. That's the way it always works. Well, not all of them spend money. They're watching it for free, just like we are, so. Mitch Ellerman won over Nick DeLeon there. The final score was 8-5.